morning. Hello, everybody. Thank you for watching me from all over the world, Switzerland, Poland, England, Calgary, Saskatoon, Whistler. I appreciate Sri Lanka. Oh, my God. And of course, our locals here in Toronto, Mississauga, Cambridge, and Waterloo. Thank you so much for tuning in. This is week 10. And I hope this won't, I like this, but I hope it won't go on too much longer. I'll be here as long as COVID is around. And today, May 14th, we're going to do at least three dances, I hope, and I'm hoping for the fourth, a kooky thing. So the first one, a very basic cha-cha. I'm gonna start off with an easy, easy one. And I'll show you how this goes. It's a four wall, no tags, no restarts, basic beginner level, and 32 counts. Here we go. We're going to start with our weight on our left foot. We're going to start forward on the right with a rock and a replace. And then we're going back a cha-cha-cha. And then we're going to go back on our left, back, replace, and a cha-cha forward. Yeah? Easy enough? Let's do that again. Starting with your right foot forward, weights on your left, right foot forward. Rock, replace. So you don't move your left. Again, rock forward, rock back with a cha-cha backwards. Step together, step, ending with your weight on your right foot. Now we're going to do a back rock into a forward cha-cha. Back, get your weight fully on it. Don't move your right foot. Replace the weight into a step together step. Let's do that with a count. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. One more time. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. Now we're gonna go to the side with a little sway. Sway to the right without moving your left. Sway back to the left foot without moving the right. And that will be count one, count two, and our chassé to side, step together, step. And we'll do the same thing on the left side. Side, replace, side together, side. So that's part two. Let's do part two with the count. And one, two, three and four, five, six, seven, and eight. So I'm going to put part one and part two together. Starting right foot forward. One, two, three and four, five, six, seven, and eight. One, two, three and four, five, six, seven, and eight. Fabulous. Part three, we're going to just go on the diagonal, stepping forward on your right foot. Step forward on the right, and then just bring your left foot around in as wide a circle as you can. A little hint, the more you bend your knee, the wider that circle is going to be. So we're standing on our left foot. We're going to step forward on count one, and this takes count two. Then you're going to step on count three and let that rondé count four. Okay? I didn't think we'd have a visit from our kitty cat today because she's already been here all morning. But here she is, thinking I'm going to let her out. It's cold. She's not going out. All right, so let's do part one, part two, and half of part three. And one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. One, hold two, three, hold four, rock five, replace six, and a chassé, lining yourself back up again to 12 o'clock, seven and eight. Yes? So part three again, we're facing forward, we're gonna turn an eight to our left, going forward on your right foot with a rondé. One, rondé two, three, rondé four, rock five, replace six, chassé seven and eight, coming back to where you were. Part four, we're gonna step forward on the diagonal, forward, left, right to left means no weight. Then you're going to step back, coming back to where you were with a tap, turning an eight, and then side replace. So that is going to be one, two, three, four, five, six, and a crash fast, say, cross in front and cross. Yeah, you didn't like it? I love it. It's beautiful. This is Daisy. Daisy has something to say. No, baby, I'm going to step on you. All right. So I hope, I don't know, you have things that you're stepping on as well. Clear the space. I hope I don't kick you, little pumpkin. All right. So part four. What? You step forward left, tap right to left. Step back on your right, tap left to right, turning a quarter to your left, which you're going to split into an eighth and an eighth, but that doesn't matter. End up a quarter, and then a rock, replace, and then cross in front. You notice as I cross my left foot in front of my right, I release the heel of the back foot. Okay, don't leave both heels down. That becomes very awkward and you'll get locked up like a little pretzel. So I'm going to do that part facing this way. You do rock, replace, cross in front, and in front. And you see that I only use the ball of the back foot. Okay, that's the whole dance. Let's put it all together. All right, ready? Standing on your left foot, we start with the right foot. Rock, replace, cha, cha, cha. Rock, replace, cha, cha, cha. To the side, replace, cha, cha, cha. Rock, rock, cha, cha. Now our rondé once, rondé twice with a rock step and a cha, cha, cha. A forward with a tap, back with a tap, and a rock, replace, cha, cha, cha. Want to make sure you know what I mean by when I say rock. A rock step just means you take your weight into one foot without moving the other. This would be a step. This is a rock. I rocked my weight over one foot and I rocked it and brought it back again. This would be a step. A step tap. Okay, so I'm going to do that with the cat. All right? We'll go twice around. Ready? And one, two, three and four, rock five, six, seven and eight, rock side, and three and four, five, six, seven and eight. One hold two, three hold four, five, six, seven and eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven and eight. I think we got it. I said twice around. I'll do it again. I want to point out one more thing. When you do the rondé, if that's awkward, just do step and point, step and point. The idea is to take two beats on one step and to not transfer your weight into the other foot. So instead of one with a rondé, two with a rondé, certainly good to do step, point. It's just as good. You'll feel it in the music. All right, two times with the count. Standing on your left foot, ready, and rock, replace, three and four, rock, replace, seven and eight, rock, step, a chop, 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 five, six, seven and eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven and eight, one, tap, back, tap, rock, replace, cross chest, say again, one, two, three and four, five, six, seven and eight. One, two, three and four, five, six, seven and eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven and eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven and eight. So you're probably good with the turns when we're this way, but when we got this way, maybe you're confused. So I'm gonna do it again. All right, explain the turns one more time. So rock, replace, cha, cha, cha. We have no turn here. Cha, cha, cha. Rock, replace, a cha, cha, cha. And make that cha, cha to the side small, please. Rock, replace, tiny steps. An eighth of a turn to your left. One, two, three, four. Rock. Now just come back to where you started. Yes? So if you were this way, that part, part three, an eighth of a turn to your left would be one, two, three, four. Rock, replace, and come back to where you started. Then from here, we do a quarter to our left. Forward, back, rock, step, a cha cha cha. So all our turns are basically leftward, okay? All right, I think we're ready to put this to music. Yes? Let's do it. The dance is called, let me just check what it's called. Oh la la la. Cha cha beginner. The music is Señorita by Camila Cabello and Shawn Mendes. Later, all right? I'll put it on video for later. So that was the easy part of today. The rest are going to be very, very fast. I hope you have your workout clothes on. We're going to do some salsa, all right? Next one is called a muchacha, and it goes like this. We're going to start with, actually, a basic cha-cha, all right? We're going to start this time with your weight on your right foot. I'm just going to teach this step first with no turn and then show you with turn. All right, the dance has with turn, but this is the basic step. We dance a rock in a crossing over your right foot. Replace the weight with a side to the other side. All right, so instead of straight forward, we're going to go diagonally across the other foot. And rock, replace, cha-cha-cha. Then with the right foot, rock, replace, cha-cha-cha. Yes, so one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. Yes, now we're gonna add turn to that. So we're gonna dance rock, step. As you do your chasse, cha-cha-cha, you're gonna turn a quarter. You're gonna dance step together, forward, you turn. Now when you go forward on your right foot, remember we did rock step, you're gonna do forward right, turning a half a turn, step forward left. That was your rock, rock. That was rock, rock. Instead, it's rock, rock. Into cha-cha-cha. So we call that a spot turn. Spot turn to left. So we're gonna start with a basic crossover. We dance one, two, three, and four. Step five, step six, seven, and eight. Okay, did you notice on step six, we replaced our weight, but we didn't move the foot. We turned around our left foot. Let me do that again. Rock, replace, cha-cha-cha, starting your turn. Center your right, left foot, that's your pivoting point. You step forward on the right, replace the weight to the left, so you didn't move it. And then again, not moving it other than to turn, you did your chasse. All right, one more time. Rock, replace, cha-cha-cha, step forward, forward, cha-cha-cha. Good. Now we're gonna do a syncopated rock. So you're gonna go back and forward and back and forward. So one and two and three and four. So you know this is a rocking chair. So that means don't move your right foot. Keep your right foot planted firmly while you rock back, forward, back, and step. Now we're gonna do the same thing on the right foot, starting forward and not moving your left. Rock forward, rock back, rock forward, rock back. So I'm gonna put part one and part two together. Dance. One, two, three, and four, step five, step six, seven, and eight. Go back, forward, back, forward, forward, back, forward, back. Did I lose you? It's frustrating for me not being able to see you. I'm going to think maybe one more time we should do that, all right? Okay, so standing on your right foot, rock, cross, replace, cha-cha-cha, turn, turn, cha-cha-cha. Rocking chair on the left foot, now rocking chair on the right foot, step. You should end up with your weight on your right foot. That might be too fast. This music is very, very fast. So I'm gonna offer, if you are of the mind to do, instead of one and two and three and four, five and six and seven and eight, you could just as easily do one and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. A basic salsa, of course, on the other foot, right? So that would be an alternative if you find this crazy fast. I do want to say one thing. When you do the syncopation, if I go back and forward on my left foot, I'm going to stay with my weight. Basically, my heel might be on the floor, but my weight is in the ball of my left foot. And if, or my right foot. And also, of course, the ball of my left. But I want to you to see that I don't move my supporting foot. So my supporting foot when I'm going forward and back with my left would be my right. So I'm going to go, sorry, I'm going to start back. Back, and you see that I allow it to swivel. Forward, back, forward, back. One and two and three and four, five and six and seven and eight. One and two and three and four, five and six and seven and eight. Yeah, let's try that again. Ready? We're going to go back on our left, and I'm going to go fast. Ready? Left foot, and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. All right, let's go from the beginning to there. It only has 32 beats, so we're halfway done. And 1, 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. All right, I think you got it. Now we're going to go into a basic back break or a rock step back into a botafogo or a cross point. So back, replace. Now on the diagonal, you're going to go forward, press, come back. All right. Rock, replace, step, press, replace the weight. You're basically facing 12 o'clock. In order to do the botafogo, we end up turning an eighth to our right and then an eighth to our left. Now, you can do this with a cross point, but first the botafogo. Let me explain. Back, replace the weight. Then you step forward, full weight. Press the ball of your right foot forward and then turn from the ball of the right into a flat left foot. Again, step, press, replace. Step, press, replace. Okay, if you drop that heel, you're gonna slow yourself down a huge amount. If you're doing international style, I know I'm not really teaching full technique here, but you might want to practice just letting that hip stick up. One, a two, why not, all right? Since we're not getting out there and dancing, let's try it with a nice hip action. So we're going to dance 1, 2, 3, and 4. So you end with your weight solid over your left foot. And now we're going to do a rock step into a cha-cha-cha. Rock, replace, and our cha-cha is going to be back and back. All right, so let me do that part. Rock, replace, step, press, replace. Rock, replace, back and back. You may do that as a lock, rock, replace, step, lock, step, or you may do that as simply a shuffle, step together, back. Doesn't matter, all right? We're also going to add a little rondé there, okay? So let's do that part. We're going to dance. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. All right, let's do that part, 5, 6. Five, as you replace your weight into your left, let your right foot just do a little rondé, no weight. So that's 5, 6, and then go back on the right, 7 and 8. You don't have to. You can just simply do 5, 6, 7, and 8. I turned it into international. All right, so let's do that, and I'm going to show you also with the cross point. So part three is rock, replace, step and step, rock, replace, step and step. You may simplify that by doing rock, replace, step, point, rock, replace, chasse back. All right, they're both the same thing. And I can't see you, and I can't judge you. I'm thinking you're doing fantastic and you look amazing, which is great. And the thing is, you're alone. So, you know, do what you like. So I'm gonna say part three, and let's just interpret it our own way. Ready? And 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. So let's put part one, part two, and part three together. Standing on your right foot, left foot across. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Step 5, step 6, 7, and 8. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. 1, 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Now from here you're going to do a rock back. We call this an anchor step or a double rock. I'll do it from the side. You're going back on your right. You dance rock, replace, rock, replace. 1, 2, 3, 4. That easy, all right? 1, 2, 3, 4. Adding a little something on count four. When you replace your weight onto your right foot, you're just gonna sweep something off the bottom of your shoe and try to hit your bum with your foot so you don't do something big, all right? So it's gonna look like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes? Tap. 1, 2, 3, 4. Into a lock. 5 and 6. Into a paddle turn. 7 and 8. What is a paddle turn? It's a, like a squat turn, but only a quarter of a turn. So if I do it this way, you go forward on your right, stay on your right foot, and then come back to your left. So you rock, rock, and we're going to close and change weight at the end. All right, so part four looks like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. Making sure you close your weight, close your feet, change weight, because you need to be free on your left to start again. So let's put part one all together. 1, 2, 3, and 4 all together. Good. Ready? Standing on your right foot, we dance. Rock, replace, cha cha cha, step, step, cha cha cha. Back, forward, back, step, forward, back, forward, step. Rock, replace, step and step. Rock, replace, a cha cha cha. Rock, 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 flick, cha cha cha. Paddle, turn, free on your left. We're going to do that again, all right, with the count this time. All right, ready? Also, if that turn is a problem at the beginning, instead of doing one full turn and zero turn end up in the same spot. So you could just as well do 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, and 8, 1, and 2, and 3, and 4. Do you see how I didn't turn? So if you want to do that, let me do that one more time. I am going to turn in our routine, but you don't have to, of course. And then you can send me messages saying, yeah, I turned. How will I ever know? All right, ready? At 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. And if the syncopation is too fast, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. That's another alternative to the syncopated. Anyway, let's do it from the top. All right, ready? And 1, 2, 3, and 4. Step 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, and 2, and 3, and 4. 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. We did it, yes? All right, the music is very, very fast. Also, we have two parts in the music where we have an extra 8 beats. So those are called tags. We're going to add a little step for those two parts. The parts happen at the end of the first phrase and at the end of the sixth phrase. Meaning, when we get, this is first phrase takes us to here. So on the end of the first wall, we dance our tag here. And then the next time we're going to dance, it will be when I'm facing you, or at the 6 o'clock position. If this is 12 o'clock, this is 9 o'clock, at the 6 o'clock. Our tag is simply a cucaracha close, a cucaracha close. The count, 1 and 2, 3 and 4, then tap to the side, tap to the side, and close. All right, looks like this. One and two, three and four, five, six, seven, eight. Now we're gonna do the same thing on the other foot. One and two, three and four, five, six, seven, eight. So two eights, sorry. So again, it's rock, replace, close, rock, replace, close. Tap to the side, your right foot is your center. That's the foot that's gonna turn you. And you're just gonna use this like a little paddle. You step, press, press, close. Press, 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 close. Turning a half to your right and then a half to your left. So let's do that. One and two, three and four, five and six and seven and eight. One and two, three and four, five and six and seven and eight. And then we start again. One, two, three and four, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. Okay, how you interpret those cucarachas, hey, that's up to you. You might want to make it a really nice cucaracha, or you might just want to do press, come back. One and two, three and four, five, six, seven, eight. That's good, all right? Or the routine, the choreographer is calling for a shimmy. They want one and two, three and four, five and six and seven and eight. So, you know, again, you're by yourself in your room, and I just think you should let go and do whatever you like, all right? Have some fun with it and play. And remember, it's so fast. If you're shimmying, don't hit anybody. That's my only thing. Don't hit anybody or anything and smash stuff. All right. So we're going to do one, all of one into our tag and then all of two with the count. Ready? And one, two, three and four, five, six, seven and eight. One and two and three and four, five and six and seven and eight. One, two, three and four, five, six, seven and eight. One, two, three, four, five and six, seven and eight. One and two, three and four, five and six and seven and eight. One and two, three and four, five and six and seven and eight. One, two, three and four, five, six, seven and eight. One and two and three and four, five and six and seven and eight. One, two, three and four, five, six, seven and eight. One, two, three, four, five and six, seven and again. One, two, three and four, five, six, seven and eight. One and two and three and four, five and six and seven and eight. One, two, three and four, five, six, seven and eight. Rock, two, three, kick, five and six, seven and eight. And so on and so forth. We keep going, blah, 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 until we get here. So this will be wall six. So this was wall one. Wall two is the beginning of wall two is where we do our first tag. Wall three, wall four, wall five, wall six. When we turn to this part at the end of wall six, we do another tag. So I'm going to do one from wall six. Ready? And one, two, three and four, five, six, seven and eight. One and two and three and four, five and six and seven and eight. One, two, three and four, five, six, seven and eight. One, two, three, four, five and six, seven and tag. One and two, three and four, five, six, seven, eight. One and two, three and four, five, six, seven. Start again. One, two, three and four. It's complicated, I know, but I think we can do it. And good luck. And if you get lost, just keep doing this until we meet you up at the beginning again, okay? It's very, very fast. It's called muchacha. Muchacha, I love this music. All right, all Latin stuff. Here we go. It starts on 32.
No me conocí en La Habana, pero baila como cubana. Por el cuello de su cadera, era ella, era. Y ya la mamá mexicana, la sangre latina la llama. Le gusta la música urbana.
Con los curvitos que me dio mami, es que yo hago lo que te gusta, por eso siempre vuelve zombie. Ya quiere esta boca magnética, que ponga el mundo tu ética, pa' que diga que chico sé que me baja la luna, pa' que tipo me camina. Cuando yo camino, porque después el fuego, es tu medicina y siempre lo conozco.
Also very fast. It's called Con Calma Salsa. It should be called Fiesta because it's just like a fiesta. And this one I really want you to dance as if nobody's watching and you're in the dark and maybe you've had a few drinks, okay? It's just really, really fun. All right, so we're gonna start. It's also fast, sorry. But this is a good workout. Good for your legs, good for your heart, good for your soul. All right, so we're going to start with our right foot into a basic salsa, back and forward, forward and back. And a count. One and two, three and four. All right, now we're going to do this. We're going to do a tap forward with your right foot, a tap to the side, a little flick back, and a step. So tap means no weight. So you're going to dance one, two, three, four. Tap, tap, flick, step. And then guess what? Yes, same thing on the other foot. Tap, tap, flick, step. One and two and three and four and. It's very, very fast. All right, so let's put one, all of part one together. So we dance. One and two, 3 and 4, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8 and. All right, so it's tough to get that after the flick. It's tough to get your weight back on that foot. Keep the steps very small. The more you do this, I mean, it's good if you practice this all week because it's a really good workout and it's a lot of fun. And the more you do it, the slower this becomes, right? Tap, tap, flick, tap, tap, flick. Just like a little sweep, yeah? First, it seems very fast. I'll give you an alternative. Instead of this, you could just do a cucaracha and a cucaracha. Gets you the same place. The idea is that you must be free on your right foot. All right. So we're going to dance that again. Starting right foot back. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8 and. So you're standing on your left foot. Let's do it again. Back and forward. Forward and back. Tap, tap, flick, step. Tap, tap, flick, step. Put your solid weight over the left foot at the end. Are we getting there, or are you just kind of tapping at the end? It took me a few times to get it right, so let's do it once more. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6 and. Over the foot. Keep your knees flexed so it makes it easier. 7 and 8 and. Get over it, no problem. Now you're gonna do a rock forward. Rock, rock, step, rock, rock, step. And you note that I cross, cross, and cross. Yes? 1 and 2, 3 and 4. Now, a simple bachata action or salsa action to the side, side together, side with a tap. And then turn and do another one, side together, side, tap. So that looks like 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, turn, 7 and 8, tap at the end. So you're free on your right foot. I'm going to put part 1 and part 2 together. And 1 and 2, 3 and 4. 5 and 6 and 7 and 8 and. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8 and. Yeah? How's that going? How did that go? Let's do it again. All right? All right. Again. Back and forward. Forward and back. Tap, tap. Flick, step, tap, tap, flick, step. Cross on the right, cross on the left, to the side, side together, side with a turn, side together, side with a tap. Now, part 3, we're going to go diagonally forward, right, tap left, step back, tap. Step back on the diagonal and forward. So I'll do that facing this way. This is part 3, forward right, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. So we're making like, diagonal, if there's a K, diagonal and then diagonal. Yes, forward, back, back, forward. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. 5 and 6, 7 and 8 is a new step we haven't done yet. It's called the scissor step. And we're going to dance to the side of your right. Close your feet together with a little swivel and step forward on your right. So you step side together, forward. Again, right foot to the side. Close left to right. And as you do, swivel a little bit and step forward right. So you notice that I released my heel of my right foot. Step. As I close, I'm going to release that heel because I'm going to step forward. And we dance. Step together across. And then the same thing on the other foot. Side together across. So, 1 and 2, 3 and 4. And we do that slow motion one more time. You step to the side on your right foot, closing left to right, and release the heel of the right foot because you're going to step forward. So it's three separate weight changes. Right, left, right, left, right, left. Again. Side together, forward. Side together, forward. Do you have to turn? No. Side together, forward. Side together, forward. Just as good. No problem. I like to swivel, all right? I like to have a little extra body action, so we're going to let that turn. And you notice that I only turn my base. I'm going to keep my top straight forward. One and, sorry, did I do that? One and two, three and four. All right, so we're going to dance part three, which started this way. I'm going to start this way, part one, part two, and part three will end up here. All right, ready? Part one. We dance. One and two, three and four. We do that. Into five and six and seven and eight and. I'll put that again together. Back on the right. One and two, three and four, five and six and seven and eight and. Into crossovers. One and two. Three and four, side step, five and six, turning, seven and eight, and. Diagonal forward and back. One and two and three and four and. Our new step, the scissor, five and six, seven and eight. How did that go? I like to do that all again. I'm going to do it this way this time. Right foot back. One and two. Three and four, five and six and seven and eight and. One and two, three and four, five and six and seven and eight and. One and two and three and four and side together across, side together across. All right, one more time. And one and two. Three and four, five and six and seven and eight and. One and two, three and four, five and six and seven and eight and. One and two and three and four and five and six, seven and eight. All right, just one more little thing about that scissor. It's going to be quite fast. And your best to stay on the balls of the feet. Side and across, side and across. So it allows freedom of movement. Also, when you do this, right, you see that this knee stays flexed for stability. Okay, I'm standing solid on it. Tap, tap, flick, step. Tap, tap, flick, step. If you have a locked knee, you might very well lose your balance. All right, and anyway, it can always be replaced with a cucaracha side and side if balance is a problem or if you're going to end up kicking somebody or something. All right, so part four, I'll do it facing this way. Part four is a basic rock step, and now we're going to turn a half a turn to our left. You're going to step forward on your left foot, turn on your left foot, step back and back. Whether you turn on the left or the right doesn't matter, but it feels like this. It feels and looks like this. One and two, three and four. Just make a half a turn to your left, right? One and two, as you step forward to your left, start your turn. Just turn, turn, turn to your left, to your left. All right, so that part. One and two, three and four, and we end it with a cucaracha five and six and a cucaracha seven and eight, and we start all over again. Let's do that part. Part four, we dance the basic one and two with our turn, three and four into a cucaracha to your right and a cucaracha to your left, and now we start over. One and two, three and four, five and six and seven and eight and. One and two, 3 and 4, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8, 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. Let me do that again. All right. I don't know if that was too fast. Let me do it super slow and then at a bit faster speed. All right. Ready? Right foot goes back. 1 and 2, forward, 3 and 4. Taps. 5 and 6 and 7 and 8 and cross over. 1 and 2, 3 to the side. 5 and 6, turning, 7 and 8. Your K step or your diagonals. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and your scissor. 5 and 6, 7 and 8. Now you go back into a basic with a turn. 1 and 2, 3 and 4. A cucaracha once, cucaracha twice. Now we start over. 1 and 2, 3 and 4. 5 and 6 and 7 and 8 and 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6, 7 and 8. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7. Again, 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8 and 1 and 2. 3 and 4, 5 and 6, turn, 7 and 8. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6, 7 and 8. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, oops, 7, and again. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8, and 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, turn, 7 and 8. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6. One more time. And 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. And cross and cross and side with a turn. And forward and back, back and forward. Scissor. And scissor, and 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. This is wall 4. This is our fourth time. Ready? And 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8, and 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. I think. Is that a... Okay, I don't know where we were, how many times I did. When we come around, let me do that one more time. Ready? And 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8, and 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, and 5 and 6, 7 and 8. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. It must have been more than 4. So this is wall 2. So this is wall number 1. Wall number 2, wall number 3, this is wall number 4. So when we hit wall number 4, let's do it. Ready? And 1 and 2. So, sorry. Wall number 4 starts at 9 o'clock. It's going to end at 6 o'clock. This is 12 o'clock. 9 o'clock is wall 4. 6 o'clock is where we're going to turn. So ready? And 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8, and 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8, and right here. So after 16 counts on wall 4, you'll hear the music change dramatically. It's very, very obvious. And that's when we're just going to start over. We're going to forget the second half of that wall, and we're going to start over. So Let's say we got here to wall four. We've danced everything great and we're here. So let's do that part. And one and two, three and four, five and six and seven and eight, and one and two, three and four, five and six, and we start again. One and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight, and. So you see what we did there? We only did the first half of wall four, and then we started over. So when I'm facing you the first time around, we do a restart after 16 counts, and that's the only restart. The rest of it will just go as it goes. It's very, very fast. Let's try it one time a bit faster. All right, ready? Right foot back, and one and two, three and four, five and six and seven and eight, and one and two, three and four, five and six and seven and eight, and one and two and three and four and five and six, seven and eight, one and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. Oh my God, it's very, very fast, okay? And, but it's super fun. And as you're dancing it, the music, it's just so kooky. Just absolutely go crazy, please. I would just call this a fiesta dance. Forget about calling it con calma salsa. It feels more like a fiesta. And I just want you to let loose and just have some fun with it, okay? Let's try. Ready? Here we go. It starts after 16.
I like it, come on, girl.
That was crazy, right? That's a good party dance. Well, that'd be hard to teach a group, but it's good. It's good. All right, I guess our time is up. I'm sorry, it's 12 o'clock. I have this funny one. It's super easy and super goofy. If you have 5 minutes extra, I'm going to go through it really quickly. It's called La Bohème Supreme. It's just so hilariously silly. And I thought, you know, in these times, something silly is just, and you just go nuts, okay? Anyway, this one starts, no tags, no restarts, 32 beats, very easy. We're going to do this. You're going to start with your right foot, you're going to walk, walk with a double kick forward, and then a nice little Charleston with a kick. All right, let's do that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We're going to go diagonally back. 1, tap, back, tap into a grapevine that turns. Grapevine to the side. Yeah, let's do that with the count. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oops, I didn't teach you how to do a Charleston. Charleston is simple. You're going to step back, tap, forward, tap. So you step on the right, tap the left foot behind, step on the left, tap the right foot in front. And you can interpret this however you like. You can make it tiny. Maybe you're tired now, you had a good workout. Or you can make it a nice big deal. Whee! Go low, go high. Right? Watch the legs, watch the cushions, watch your partners if you have partners. All right, so let's do that again with the count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Diagonal. 1, 2, 3, 4. Turn. 6, 7, 8. Now, on the diagonal, we're going to walk 2, 3, and turn and put the heel up. All right, let's do that. This is left, right, left, heel of right foot, but no weight because we're going to do the same thing with the other foot. Walk 2, 3, and turn with your heel up. Yes? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This is the part that I want you to go kooky on, okay? You can do whatever you like. You can kind of, you know, or ho, like the old vaudeville. This is vaudeville music. Or you can have this. You can do this. 1, 2, 3, whee! Whee! Right? I don't know. I like to see pictures of you doing whatever kooky thing you find. All right, let's go from zero to there. Ah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Turn, 6, 7, 8. Walk, 2, 3, turn, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now we're going to do a coaster. Back, left, close right to left, step forward left. 1, 2, 3. When you land on count three, you're going to step and bring your right knee up, turning a quarter to your left, and then tap your right to side, close your feet, and do a swivel out and a swivel in. I'll do that part here. From here, coaster, back together, forward, hitch, tap, tap, swivel the right heels out, swivel the right heels in. 7, 8. Of course, I'm never satisfied with just 7, 8, so I usually make it 7 and 8. Whatever. You'll feel what you feel with the music. When you hear it, you're going to love it. All right, so let's go that part again, part four. You step back, together, step, turn, tap, tap, swivel, swivel. And then you're ready to start again on the right foot. Again, part four. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, from the beginning. Right foot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Turn 5, 6, 7, 8. Of course, you can do a grapevine with no turn, which would be 5, 6, 7, 8. Part three. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Part four. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So let's do that whole thing again. I'll do it twice so we get a turn in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Walk, 2, 3, heel up, 5, 6, 7, heel up, coaster, 1, 2, 3, hitch, tap, tap, swivel, start again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, diagonal, 2, 3, turn, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Coaster. 1, 2, 3. Pitch. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Walk. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I always do extra. All right, let's see what you feel like doing with the music. I think you might laugh because it's kind of super silly. But anyway, I am super silly, so I enjoy this one. This one is for me.
A castle in the sky. Smells like royalty. Drinks for a bill. Smokes a big cigar. He's always dressed to care. Read all about it. He spreads the news. I got a poor size. I have to pay that dues. Every decadent, every desire. The devil's orchestra and angels choir. On the dragon train, he was the king. Every shoe shine white and star, I want to sing. Who is the dandy? Who is the man? Who's got tomorrow in the corner of his head? Who rules the moonlight? Who lights the sun? Who makes it happen? You're gonna be the one. Thank you.
I'll save that one for next week. I'm pretty sure we'll still be here next week. I hope you enjoyed today. Thank you from everybody for watching me. Stay safe, stay healthy. Thank you for everybody who's working out there and keeping the world running. And I'll see you next week.